people watching the show may not be aware that at many, many basic shelters, residents sleep just a few feet apart from each other on mats on the floor. So it's absolutely impossible for those folks to practice social distancing under those conditions. And so we must find more space so people can spread out appropriately. A lot of these folks are people who have underlying conditions, are elderly. It's great that we've opened up the exhibition hall for this purpose. It's great that we're working to stand up three additional tiny home villages, but we have to do more. I'm really encouraged that the city has been flooded with offers from local hotels to use their empty rooms. That the offers have really been primarily focused on the needs for quarantine and isolation for our first responders. But I really think that we need to also work with those hoteliers to use those empty rooms for this purpose as well. It's critical. After this, the first rush to open up the exhibition hall and announce the three new tiny house villages, there hasn't been another step taken. And it feels like, even though it's just a couple weeks ago, and it takes a long time to do this stuff, and I really appreciate what we have done, it feels like there's been a lot of time has gone by. And when we're talking about this virus that spreads, we can't let more time go by without addressing these needs.
Thank you for bringing that up. Two weeks feels like 2 months. Yeah.